All right, we're on hole number five of the 2020 Summer Major. We're in Monday's practice round in the rookie division. Just trying to, I'm trying to make sure that I've got the right ball, club, combo, that I've got all that stuff. I'm taking a look at elevations, but today it's not, I really don't care if I learn anything at all about elevations today. It's just about making sure that we're bringing the right stuff. So hole number five of the tournament is going to be this hole right here. And this hole has changed. So it no longer looks like that. It looks like this. Which one is it? It's this one right here. So there's no more island. And the backboard here used to be very smooth transition coming down to the cup. So once you got up here, you had to ride way down here for it to drop off, and it was almost impossible. There is a trough in here now, whereas if you can ride up on it, you could catch that trough and it'll funnel it down towards the hole. It's going to be all about having enough speed. You've got to ride along the top long enough before it drops into that trough for it to carry enough speed to get to the cup. Otherwise, you'll end up being on track with the cup, but way short. But what they have opened up here, because they've shortened this hole up, is they've opened up a rough bump. We used to be able to get like right in this area right here. If you had a 3-power ball, you might be able to get a little bit forward with a driver, your extra mile, to try and bring it around the bend. But now you can get up to this area right here with a wood and go for a rough bump. I have no idea like what the deal is on the rough bump, but I can tell you that this is probably, I have no idea what ball we should be bringing. Like whether we need to bring a big power ball or what the deal is. So today we're going to find out what size ball we need to be in order to get to that point. And it's probably going to be like a power two ball. I may bring a katana on this just to look at it. If you've got low wind balls, and the reason that we're doing that is because we're going to, I think on a lot of these holes, we're going to end up using some low wind balls. So I'm going to bring a sniper and I'm going to start off with a katana. And I don't care here if I time out. I don't care. That's why we're practicing today. I want to see where our club is with different level balls and where our red line's at. So we know what ball in our inventory we can bring out if we're using a low wind ball. Which one we need to use, power one, power two, power zero, power three, whatever it needs to be. And Johnny, Super RK Sidekicks. Super. And Johnny goes first. Now, we're out on the course right here, and it really pisses me off that Playdemic and their agreement with Facebook, they're flashing me right now. So the crowd's out there, and they're all laughing and joking, and they're being Happy Gilmore fans. And we're out playing right now, and I don't need to know that those people are online. Like when I go back to my, I'm on the home screen, I can see all that stuff. But right now, all they're doing is emoji spamming me. And I have no control over it other than to log out of Facebook. I don't normally, and I think I will after this video, I'll switch it up and log in with an email account so I'm not getting that stuff, because it's just like totally, and you can see where that trough is. You need more distance than that. So they're in the trough, but they didn't get high enough up there to carry enough speed to roll back down towards the cup. I'm going to do a 10% wind adjustment, and it's 3.8 wind. There's Max with a 2-power ball. There's Max with a 1-power ball. So a 1-power ball will be more than enough. You can walk this back down. You can either go straight at it or walk it down. Hey, get over here so I can see what the hell is going on. So it's 3.8, 4.18 rings, 4.2 rings, 4.2 rings. Try and hit it perfect. And I hit it great to the left. One ring great to the left. I was trying to snap it off. I'm surprised I was able to get it off in time. See if I have enough speed to carry me back down towards the cup. So we can either use the backboard and try and float it back down towards the cup, or we can go straight at it. Hit it one ring to the left. I ended up one ring to the left. So That was with a 10% wind adjustment. And we can use a power one ball there. So I'm going to put power one, low wind power one ball. That way we're as close to max. We could probably use a zero power ball there. There was probably enough room for us to use a zero power ball, depending on the level of your sniper. So if you've got a lower developed sniper and it doesn't have its distance, you'll probably need a power one ball just to get up there. But if you've got an upper developed sniper, you can probably get that done with a power zero ball. Johnny goes first. The thing I don't like about the shot over here is how close you have to get to the edge of that sand. You're only one ring off, so anything to the left, you could potentially end up getting caught up in that sand. But if you hit it perfect, you're good to go. We'll see what we got. I think I have enough backspin here. Yeah, I might have enough backspin to get it done. Maybe. Not even close. Three, five. I'm going to do a little bit of an overpull there. We're not in max club. Hitting it one ring great to the left. Just trying out the ways. I don't want to do that shot in the tournament. I'm going to drive the green in the tournament. I'm either going to bring a guardian and come at it, or I'm going to bring a rocket and I'm going to drive the green on it. There are three legitimate ways that we can go with that green. And that's one of them. All right, that was hole number 5 of the 2020 Summer Major and Monday's practice round in the rookie division. Thanks for watching.